600 years. I heard that story before you were born. Englishmen tell it when they're feeling down in the mouth.